Your shrine slept, dreaming the sweetest dreams of Greenville Taffy. But little did he realize that soon chaos would awake him from his slumber. Hero stepped forward, one who would be deterred by neither hero nor Greevil.
Instead of looking at guides, you should read what the abilities do.
Menagerie awaited the hero. It was a curious choice.
I don't have enough time.
I know, but it's more useful than finding a guide.
And the grieving began.
Oh, Ohio, Namazu-san. Backdooring us right now.
Death came from it, but the hero looked death in the eye, and death blinked. The hero's allies began to the moment of tactical genius or sheer luck.
Nice. But also, yes, Sprunk is good, FaZe. It's a little too weird most of the time in regular Dota, but in Diretide, oh, it's good.
Roshan acted as the hero's cat's paw, destroying the enemy well with ease.
Mm-hmm.
Roshan had taken his fill and returned to his slumber.
I need a growth bow.
But the grieving was far from over.
Oh, this is such a long chase. By the way, you win in that exchange, Boost. Because they spent so long chasing you and they didn't, like, do anything. It's still really good for us, because it gave us a lot of respawns.
Is this an Aghanim Zero?
Yes, it is quite good. It's hard to make work in, like, regular games, just because of, like, cost and everything. But in Dire Tide, it is pretty good.
Was Roshan the Taffy's protector, or its tyrant? Either way, it was in his character. The third round began.
Let me buy your shard. You can just TP here, Faze.
Good idea. I literally do not have the mana to fight.
Yeah, the axe actually helps with that, because it gives you like 400 something mana.
I'm gonna go side after it.
Nice. Alright, so when Naga makes all of her illusions, you should instantly poison touch.
Okay?
Because it'll kill all of them instantly.
Temporary setbacks were never going to deter.
I'm gonna make her hate her life.
Finally, Roshan was roused from slumber. The Taffy Guardian was not afraid of the enemy. If the hero did not protect us, there were. It was a temporary setback. Nothing more. Roshan slept the sleep of the victorious, his filthy lucre.
I'm coming, Warpling. As long as we can, like, stall of, like, the loss a little bit, we'll be fine.
designed to stop the enemy from hiding candy.
Hello, Koi Katsu.
The plot to store candy in the enemy well is fully in motion. The greed of the Cosmos means that after the well can be remaining. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2. The hero had underestimated their enemies. But there was no time to curl up and die. Was his. The greens were no match for the heroes that day. Nice! Oh my god, that's huge. Nice, nice. Oh my god, we just stole their spell prism.
Got him! I think as long as we made it to the later game, we would win.
Spring is pretty funny.
It's pretty good, it's just like really hard to kind of to do in like a normal game.
Yeah, because it's a random direction, so you can teleport into them.
It's not a random direction. It's always backwards.
Is it?
Yeah. The reason why it's hard to do in like a regular game is it's hard to get like the money. It's really bad like pacing-wise, because if you do it like early, well, like it doesn't give enough health that they don't just like kill you. If you in like later on, it's like, yeah, but I could be buying better items.
But in Dire Tide, a place where you're like guaranteed money, it's pretty good.
Because it's like perfectly paced.